Ah, a lantern to light your way. Good. Yes, very good. Good, good, excellent.
Ugh. from cheapskates! Get out! You pay this much. Okay, I'll sell it to you. About 200 years I've been pushing around these goods.
For saving my son and for saving me.
Okay, okay, enough of the thanks. Now I need some help from you. Can you just tell me what's going on?
This is all the work of General Scales. He is the ruler of the Sharpclaw tribe, a nasty bunch of pirates who have always wanted to rule Dinosaur Planet. We have always been able to stop his attacks, but this time he somehow become stronger and defeated our army at the Krizoa Palace.
Right, a bad guy. But how did the planet get in such a mess?
Within the Krizoa Palace, he broke the seals of the Force Point temples.
I'm listening.
This planet is rich with a magical force. A force so strong that it is continually pushing our world apart. To stop this, four spellstones were placed inside the Force Point temples.
Okay, that's a bit weird, but I understand.
With the seals broken, Scales entered the temples and removed the spellstones. With nothing to hold back the magic force, the planet was torn apart.
At last, it all makes sense. So, the bad guy takes the spellstones, your planet falls apart, and I've got to find the spellstones and bring them back to the Force Point temples.
See, Mom? I told you he was good. Star Fox, yeah.
My son will remain with you. For only a dinosaur of noble birth can breathe life into the spellstones.
What? That's okay, but don't you think he's a bit young? I mean, it's gonna be very dangerous. Loads of bad guys, fighting, death.
He knows the planet well, and I'm sure he's shown you his sidekick skills.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about those.
Come on, Fox. We'll make a great team.
Okay, but if you mess up just once, I'll send you straight back to Mommy.
Okay, yeah.
Good. Now, our spies have indicated that Scales was last seen in Dark Ice Mines. I know the gatekeeper, Garunda Tay, a silly fellow, but he can guide you to the Spellstone. Go back to the Snowhorn Wastes and find him.
Got it.
And Fox, I think you'll need this. The Sharp Claws dropped it when they attacked me. Maybe it'll come in use somewhere.
Okay, enough already. Can I just get on with it?
Thank you. Claw have imprisoned me in this infernal cave. If you can bring me frost weeds, I'll be strong enough to get myself out. Perhaps the young prince can help you. Hurry, boy!
Young prince!
Who is this with you?
This is my friend Fox McCloud. My mother sent us to find you.
Well, I am Garunda Tay, Spellstone Gatekeeper of Dark Eyes Mines.
We're looking for a spellstone.
A spellstone? It is my duty as a gatekeeper to guard the land from which a spellstone is forged. General Scales took the spellstone and discovered that I was a gatekeeper. He gave me an ultimatum. Allow him to take the spellstone back into the sacred land, or he would destroy my tribe. I could not risk the safety of the entire planet, so I refused to help. My daughter did not think this way, and so to save the tribe, she opened the gateway herself. Scales did not destroy my tribe. He enslaved them instead. My daughter dishonored me. You must search for the spellstone within Dark Ice Mines and return it to the Volcano Force Point Temple. Only then will the spellstone's power be returned.
I will open the gateway.
Hope that helps you, Fox. Slippy out.
Scarabs, and I'll give you a cheat token.
Thank you. and stuffs.
Huh?
lady, Miss Donna. She will be able to help you. Free the Snowhawk by finding that spellstone. It's up to you, Fox. Slippy out.
Fly through three gold rings to open the gatekeeper's force field.
Ugh!
Thank you for releasing me. If you're heading down into the mine, then please look out for Belina Tay, the gatekeeper's daughter. She didn't mean to get us into this mess by telling Scales about the spellstone. She did what she thought was right. Please help her.
Okay, lady. I'll keep a lookout for her.
This might be of use to you. I found it while I was working. It looked important, so I hid it from the sharp claws.
Yeah. I am forever in your debt. I see your little friend has yet to learn his flame command. Go on, youngster. Give it a go. If I wasn't so exhausted, I could help you through the main gates. I need some food.
Thank you.
But I need more. Better now. Get on my back. Let's smash those gates.
die.
Thank you. you in the blizzard. Some sharp claws found me and threw me in that stinky cell.
I am Fox, and this is the Crown Prince of the Earthwalkers. We've been sent by the Snowhorn Gatekeeper to find the Spellstone. Do you know where it's hidden?
My name is Belina Tay. The Gatekeeper is my father. Did he send you to rescue me?
I'm sorry, Belina, but he feels you have betrayed the beliefs of the Gatekeepers. We were only sent to find the Spellstone.
The old fool! I had to save the tribe. If it wasn't for my father being a gatekeeper, none of this would have happened in the first place.
Belina! Are you there?
Listen carefully! Find a way to the bottom of the mine! I'll meet you there!
Yeah. Now, where is that spellstone?
My father didn't say exactly where it was, but he knew that General Scales had hidden it somewhere close. Look carefully. I'm sure you and your little friend can find it before they do. Time is short. You must find the spellstone.
He's got the spell stone!
Thank you.
You must forgive your father. You must work together to lead the Snowhorn tribe against Scales instead of fighting each other.
I will, Fox. Because of you, my people shall no longer live as slaves.
Okay, we'll see you soon. We gotta take this spellstone back to the planet. Thank you.